Concerned Americans have urgent and important questions about geoengineering and contrails. The American public deserves and expects honesty and transparency from their government when seeking answers. But for years, people who asked questions in good faith were dismissed, even vilified by the media and their own government. That era is over. The Trump EPA is committed to total transparency. As a result, I tasked my team at EPA to compile a list of everything we know about contrails and geoengineering for the purpose of releasing it to you now publicly. In other words, I want you to know everything I know about these topics and without any exception. Instead of simply dismissing these questions and concerns as baseless conspiracies, we're meeting them head on. We did the legwork, looked at the science, consulted agency experts, and pulled in relevant outside information to put these online resources together. Everything we know about contrails to solar geoengineering will be in there. That means anyone who reads through this information will know as much about these topics as I do as EPA Administrator. To anyone who's ever looked up to the streaks in the sky and asked, what the heck is going on? Or seen headlines about private actors and even governments looking to blot out the sun in the name of stopping global warming? We've endeavored to answer all of your questions at the links on your screen. In fact, EPA shares many of the same concerns when it comes to potential threats to human health and the environment, especially from solar geoengineering activities. The enthusiasm for experiments that would pump pollutants into the high atmosphere has set off alarm bells here at the Trump EPA. Prior to now, EPA has never been this proactive to raise awareness about concerns with geoengineering and to stop this activity from being scaled up. This is what it looks like when government actually listens to the will of the people and doesn't try to squash it. You can always trust this administration and this EPA to take your concerns seriously, answer your questions honestly, and carry out the will of voters with integrity.